YouTube, sitting at home, I'm out of money, I'm out of cigarettes, so I bought this about a week ago. It's a Logic, just opened it today. Sorry, I'm really sore. I haven't worked out in a while, and I did yesterday. My back of my arm is killing me, like this whole bottom part. And then the fronts are bothering me too. My abdominals are killing me. So when I cough, it really fucking kills. Right now the TV's on. I'm not sure exactly what the fuck I'm watching. I don't know what's on. So basically, I'm gonna be smoking this, my Logic. I'm listening to some music. I mean, I got a new Zippo trick. I'll probably mess this shit up right now, but whatever. Fuck it. So what you do is just hold it with your middle finger and your thumb. The hinges on the inside. You just flick it like this. Turn it enough so you can grab the phone wheel. Just bang on your hand and it should light. I just learned that. I'm trying to do a demo on how to do some Zippo tricks, but I'm not really good at any of them. I only know a few. By the way, you're gonna see me doing a lot of French inhaling. Just when it goes out of your mouth, in your nose, and back out of your mouth. So I can do it really well with the Logic rather than an actual cigarette. With an actual cigarette, I do a lot of ghosting. I'm not great at it, but I'm getting better. I toot my own horn here, but yeah. So yeah, I'm gonna play Riot by 3 Days Grace. There we go. My fucking sunglasses, which is like, they were cheap. They were like $9, but they're still pretty fucking nice. Ah, whatever. I'm gonna recommend Bosey's. Ha ha. 3 days grace. I'm gonna try to keep my videos short from now on until I get more cigarettes. So I'm gonna make another one in about probably half hour. Probably sooner, because I have nothing fucking to do. I'm stuck in the house. There's nothing, I got no money, so where the fuck am I gonna go on my planes, you know? Like, what am I gonna do? So, make another video later, alright? Peace, subscribe, comment. It makes me feel great, so yeah, just do whatever. Thank you for watching my videos, I appreciate it. For those who actually follow my videos, you know what the hell my life is like. So a lot of people are saying, yo, like one guy said, you know, let's come back to Connecticut and play some laser tag and shit. I'd love to do that, but the problem is I don't drive. I failed my permit test a while back, and I haven't bothered going back yet. So, I mean, I can see if a friend of mine can drive. I'll hit you up. I'll let you know. I'd love to go smoke with y'all, but I don't drive, so keep me in touch. Thanks for watching. Peace. Wait. I always do this. I can't fucking hit the button the first time. Alright, peace.